Okay, everybody, this is what I'm going to draw. I'm going to draw a pirate ship. So, let's get it continued. So I'm going to do the body of the pirate ship, and then I'm going to do all the details to the pirate ship next. There, I got two details ready, and now I have to do the details to the water. I need that kind of detail. And then now I'm going to draw wings to the pirate ship. And now I'm going to draw the other wing. This one's going to be smaller. And then I'm going to add this small wing. This plane is going to be larger than all of them. And it's going to be all the way to here. And I got that one. And now I'm going to have to add this. And then I'm going to add the same thing like this one, like that. And then I'm going to add the circle like this one again. And then I'm going to do just the stick. I'm just going to go up a little high. And I forgot to add this. There, I added that. Now I'm going to have to add the circle again. I added the circle, and now I'm going to have to do just a stick that goes up high. And I'm going to have to erase this one. And then I'm going to have to make another one like this and this. then I'm gonna add some detail to the pirate ship. And now I'm going to have to add details inside the ship. And then I'm going to do this. I'm going to do triangles. I mean squares. And now I have to do some more water. Now it's time to color. Make the water blue. What else can the water be colored? And now I have to color this. Thanks for watching.